we built a DIY off-grid solar charging station for our electric utility vehicle. We're out in the wilderness at our off-grid eco camp, and we needed an earth-friendly solution for charging our converted golf cart. We repurposed an old shelter, built a simple 36-volt solar charger in a toolbox, and now enjoy hours of use powered by clean, renewable energy from the sun. We will show you exactly how we did it. We're here at our off-grid eco camp and building a portable solar charger for our EV golf cart. We're really excited about this. We've been using a stinky old propane generator to charge the golf cart up, and now we're going to be able to switch to pure clean energy from the sun. We're going to use these two solar panels here on our portable ground mounts. We've got this nice toolbox on wheels. We're going to build the generator in, put in a couple of stays there that will support a nice piece of plywood there. We have Rich Solar 60 amp MPPT charge controller and a die-hall PV disconnect switch. And that's basically it. This charge controller can handle 12, 24, 36, or 48 volts. Our golf cart's a 36 volt golf cart, so this should be able to charge the battery just fine. I've got a couple of ports here. I can run the wires in from the solar panels and the wires back out to the batteries. We're gonna put this baby together and see how she works. So we've got a nice fit here. Now we'll just add the switch. Terminals are marked. PV stands for photovoltaic, and there's the positive and the negative. Positive, negative. Show you what this thing looks like. There's a little screw that comes up, put your wire in, and screw down on the wire. Portable solar golf cart charger in a box. It gets full on sun here for hours and hours and hours. It's really kind of difficult here to find sunny spots because there's so many beautiful trees. We are a fern farm under a hardwood hammock, but in this spot here, there's a big open sky. So we'll get hours and hours and hours of a beautiful direct sunshine. For our golf cart solar charging station. Here we have an old shelter that we pulled off of our old diesel engine pump that we've sold because we're not running diesel fuel here on our off-grid eco camp. Buckle your seatbelts. This is gonna get interesting.
Oh no.
Our ground mounts are a really inexpensive way to mount your solar panels. Plus it makes them completely portable. We were using these two just the other day to power the tool shed, but when we upgraded that to a four panel system, we're simply gonna just carry these on down to our new golf cart charging station.
Okay, everybody give me a smile, thumbs up.
PV wires to go to the solar panels, store them down in here for now. Our battery cable wires, and we are good to go with our solar charger in a box. We're ready to do our final wiring for the golf cart. We got the panel set up. First, I'm going to do the battery terminal hookups. Again, everything is well marked as to where everything goes. These Rich Solar charge controllers come with a temperature sensor to make sure things don't get too hot. That'll stay here in the box. And that gets plugged in right here. Time to plug in the solar panels. Red to red. Black to black. Here's our battery bank of 6 6-volt batteries, totaling 36 volts and wired up in series. For our connections, we're using some basic battery terminal clips. Red one here on the positive, black one all the way over here on the negative. So we could put the seat down while it's charging. Now let's see how she does. Getting ready to turn on the solar panels. Bink. And now we have our charging indicator indicating that we're charging a 36 volt battery system. Woohoo! That's awesome. We're bringing in right now 37 volts and 1.5 amps. It's very early in the morning. Sun's just getting out here. We have success. Just two solar panels keep our electric car charged all day and running for hours. The total cost was just under $700. Build one anywhere for your ATV, four-wheeler, side-by-side, golf cart, or e-bike. Thank you for watching, and please see our other videos for more ways to take your life off the grid and be self-sufficient with EcoHabs for Earth.